Our daily communication involves a lot of data that we send through electronic devices. This may involve things like Estonian ID card, e-voting, web browsing, online banking, and so on. And these protocols all can be subject to attacks, and quantum computers will make such attacks even more likely, even more easy to do. And our job here is to make sure that future protocols withstand attacks by quantum computers and that our communication infrastructure stays secure even in the next decades. Quantum computers can help us solve a lot of tasks that are out of reach of today's computers. Applications include chemistry, pharmacy, also machine learning, and probably a lot of applications that we haven't even thought of yet. It is only in cryptography and security that quantum computers pose somewhat of a threat, because they can attack today's cryptographic systems. We can design systems that withstand quantum computers and that will be more secure than what we have today. Research on quantum technologies and also industrialization of quantum technologies is extremely important if we want to stay competitive and to stay at the pulse of research and development in quantum technologies. For Estonia to stay a competitive member of the research community in Europe, it would be very worthwhile to also think about investing in quantum technologies, possibly build up infrastructures or hubs or centers for quantum technologies.
System security can be understood from different angles. If we look around us, in our everyday life, we will see different information systems and software systems, which are using data and information. But this data and information, it needs to be protected, it needs to be confidential. The near future challenge actually is to understand on how we can design and develop the protected and secure system. So the key challenge here it stands of finding the different countermeasures on how we can mitigate these vulnerabilities and also how we can reduce this impact. At the University of Tartu, we develop and test and evaluate different structures, different schemas on how to build the information systems which help us to deal with the personal information. To be the leader in the system security, we need to develop the skills and capabilities to react quickly to the new appearing security risks which may harm our systems. In other words, we need to expect the unexpected.